Let's go.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Just another day in the office. The advantage. We're losing the fight. RCXD spotted. Enemy UAV above. Sit rep. Hostile care package above. Hostile UAV circling. Enemy hellstorm detected. Enemy UAV above.
Ah.
Sensors are capped to your objective. UAV mission timeline 50% expended.
UAV above. Hostile system intrusion has been detected.
Scoping in. Sniper's nest defanged. Hostile station is in place. Both shooters down. Bug it out.
Hostile malware has been controlled in the systems. UAV available for tasking.
Within this.
UAV established overhead.
Strike team exiting mission area.
Sniper helo in your AO. Establishing sharpshooter overwatch.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Target located. Check range and mill. Lost control.
Sniper's nest defanged. Repeat. Sniper's nest defanged. Exiting mission MTL exhausted. Heading.
Come on, man, I done got two strike teams, and we still gonna lose? Damn, man.
And we've lost the lead. We have the advantage. We're all over them. Take the win.
Turn, sensors are capped to your objective. UAV MTL 50% check.
Come in here and take
over. Operation complete. Nice work.
Hey, shit. Getting our ass bust too.